New at 6, a redevelopment project is approved in Wausau. News 9's Rashad Williams joins us from the former Ponderosa Motel site with the details.
The redevelopment project includes this building here, which is the Ponderosa Motel. It burned down a few years ago, and now the city is saying out with the old and in with the new.
As folks might know, you know, the Ponderosa Hotel, damaged by fire, has been a blighted property in the city.
After years of discussion and working to acquire the property, the city has approved what they're calling the beginning of more diverse housing options in the city.
We're anxious to see the Ponderosa gone and to see, you know, kind of the continued, you know, continued change of, you know, Grand Avenue uses.
He says within the next few weeks, the Ponderosa will be demolished and in its place will be an 8-unit income-based apartment building.
This project will be important because it does add affordable units, which we certainly need.
And the need for more income-based housing is on the rise, according to Chris.
Income-restricted units. Those units will likely be rented to folks with disabilities and other income restrictions.
He says other future development projects may focus on housing projects for things like young professionals and higher-end market renters. The entire process is expected to take about a year, give or take, but that will depend on how the winter months play out. In Wausau, Rashad Williams, News 9, WAOW.